tortillas?
Yeah, sure.
Alright, cool. The only place that sells tortillas is food for me.
And that's where we got it.
So how are we gonna do this?
Well, when Food for Less was built, it housed 16 different air conditioning units.
Each ventilation duct is 2 feet in width, perfect for maintenance crews to actually get in and out of the pipeline.
Ventilation duct 11 and 12 are right above the tortillas. Exactly what we need.
So how do we get in?
Food for Less has round-the-clock utility clerks that come by and put shopping carts after the customers are done. Our plan is to go in with an unmarked vehicle, park in the back in the shipping dock, walk around in civilian attire, and attempt to walk in the front door.
What?
Nobody there.